I really thought my hair was done growing. And even now, my new growth is through the roof. It's crazy. You wear wigs or weaves or extensions, but when it's time for those to come out, are you confident in the state and the health of your hair? And that's really what this is about. So if you are serious about trying to get your hair to a better state, to a better place, seriously, stop writing me and join this challenge. And that is real talk. I'm telling you, you will not regret it. It's your girl DeLaurian, and I am back, and I am better than ever. Ain't sweating the weather. I stay tucked in sweaters. Don't get no better. We down forever. I mean, what? I'm really excited about this video. As I say about most of them. But I'm really excited about this video because I simply want to help. I simply want to help. If you've been with me from the beginning or for a while now, you know I started this channel doing two types of videos. Hair videos and empowerment videos. Real talk videos. Those are my passions. I've gotten away from doing hair videos just because I felt like they were becoming a little bit repetitive, but people have been asking for them, and so I'm like, okay, what can I do? What can I talk about that's really gonna make an impact? Hair care is important. For me, I didn't really realize how important that hair care was until I changed the way I cared for my hair and I saw a difference. It literally within a few months. When I stopped blow drying my hair every week or every 2 weeks, when I stopped flat ironing my hair every week or every 2 weeks, my hair changed dramatically. So much so to the point that I didn't even realize I had so much heat damage that my curl pattern, it wasn't even my real curl pattern. My new growth that would come in was totally different. The curl pattern was different. The texture was different. And that's when I realized, okay, we can grow our hair. We do have control of the health of our hair. I really didn't think I was in control of that. I was taught you go get your hair done, let them blow dry your hair and flat iron your hair, and then you just keep going back to them. I really wasn't aware of how to take care of my hair, that there were things that I could really do to get my hair in better shape. The first thing was, yo, we gotta lay off of the heat. If you're putting heat on your hair every week, you gotta lay off of the heat for a minute, especially if you have heat damage, especially if your edges are really thinning, especially if you're finding that your hair is breaking consistently. Give your hair a break. Deep condition your hair consistently and really be patient. Treat your hair as fine silk. I'll never forget hearing Chime Edwards say that years ago. When I took the attitude of treating my hair like fine silk, treating my hair like freaking diamonds, and by that I just mean being patient with my hair, being slow with my hair, really learning how to detangle my hair. It made such a difference, really taking my time. Like, I can remember the first time I detangled my hair when I started, you know, doing twist outs, and oh my gosh, my first twist out was terrible. First braid out was terrible. My product to water ratio was terrible. It was just terrible. My hair would get so matted. It was just a hot mess. But when I slowed down, when I organized myself, my hair started growing like weeds. I mean, it was just amazing how laying off of the heat, taking my time, really being patient and intentional with my hair, it made such a difference. And those are things that have really helped me to this day. But I found along the way that I was really reaching a plateau with my hair. I really didn't see any changes happening once it got to a certain length, and I knew I needed to do something. I talked about this a while back in one of my videos, but hair supplements, I was never interested in them before. Taking hair supplements really helped my hair. I didn't think there was anything that could really break the plateau. But to my surprise, not only was the plateau broken of length, but thickness and fullness and growth. My hair was thicker up top. I noticed that my hair was getting longer. They even helped my skin, my nails. The bioavailability in these vitamins is through the roof. It absorbs into your body almost instantly. So you're gonna start to see and feel a difference pretty much instantly. When I first started taking them, I felt a difference in my nails a couple days in. They felt stronger. And I've given my nail testimony plenty of times. My nails were trash. But as you can see here, they grew like crazy. I've talked about these hair, skin, and nail vitamins briefly in one of my former videos, but I really wanted to be more intentional with it and really let you guys know that I really think that everybody should be taking a natural hair, skin, and nails vitamin like this. I am a proud brand ambassador for It Works. I really think you should have this in your routine. Coupled with caring for your hair well, being patient with your hair, and really focusing on being intentional. Oh my gosh, it's like a power pack. It's like a power pack punch. I've done hair challenges. I've had tons of people sign up over my Instagram and my Facebook pages using these hair supplements, and it never fails. We do 90-day hair challenges, so it's 3 months because you want to be consistent, you know, and it never fails. I get testimony after testimony after testimony of women who, when you're consistent with these, you will see a difference. You will feel a difference even in your nails in the first week, in the first few days. I believe you will see a difference in your hair in the first 2 weeks. And if you are consistent, you will absolutely see a difference. I have had women with alopecia, women who've had really severe thinning around the edges from postpartum. I've had women who just want fuller hair, who want longer hair, and it works. It really works. I want to propose you guys who are writing me in my inbox and asking me what you can do, you should add this to your regimen. I have real deal testimonies. For me, it's bigger than growing your hair out. It's really about impacting the confidence of women, because I've noticed I don't care how much you wear weave. I used to be the sew-in queen. Contrary to popular belief, my hair has not always been this long. I'll throw you some pictures up right now. My hair wasn't always this long. And it wasn't until I changed my habits and became consistent, even when I didn't feel like deconditioning, even when I didn't feel like doing that twist out, I knew it was gonna prevent me from putting heat on my hair. And I initially went like 6 months without putting heat on my hair just to see if there would be a difference, okay? I wish I had these at the time because it really would have been the ultimate package, in my opinion, for hair care. Great natural supplements, you have a great hair care regimen and routine, and it's the best of both worlds. You're getting vitamins, you're getting nutrients, you're gonna see your skin start to glow. Having women and men, because there are men who take the vitamins as well, see results, it's really impactful. We can wear wigs as much as we want. We can wear weave as much as we want. I used to be the sew-in queen, okay? Seriously. There's nothing like knowing that underneath the wigs, underneath the sew-ins, you just feel good about having a healthy head of hair, no matter how long it is or how short it is. Knowing that you have healthy hair, healthy edges, so you feel confident even in your own natural hair state, it's nothing like that. Where wigs and weaves become an accessory and not necessarily a necessity. I say start with the 90-day challenge and keep going. I have customers who have been taking their hair, skin, and nail vitamins for a year now, a year and a half, and are flourishing, loving their hair, seeing the results. I had one girl tell me she went to the hairdresser and her stylist could not believe how thick her hair had gotten. And you can even see the difference in my hair, and I thought my hair was in its best state. My new growth is really, really thick. The crown is really thick. So if you are serious about trying to get your hair to a better state, to a better place, seriously, stop writing me and join this challenge. And that is real talk. I'm telling you, you will not regret it. Like, I got all my friends taking hair, skin, and nails. My mom's hair is flourishing. This is the only hair supplement I've ever taken, and I will never take another one. Like, I'll never take another one. I don't need to. I've had so many people tell me they've tried other supplements that really didn't do much for them or did a little, but when they start taking these hair, skin, and nail vitamins, they saw a complete difference. You know, my homegirl broke out in tears because she felt her confidence coming back, where she could be herself around her husband because she was ashamed to take off her wig because of the edges being thin from having children. No matter if you wear wigs or weaves or extensions, but when it's time for those to come out, and if the day ever comes where you're not able to get to the hairdresser, are you confident in the state and the health of your hair? And that's really what this is about. All you have to do is take the pills and drink water. Take the pills with the meal and drink water. It's really simple. If you're a person that doesn't like to take pills, crush them bad boys up, be a big girl, put your big girl panties on, and take the pills and drink your water. Take the pills with a meal and drink your water. I'm telling you, I've had women say, well, I don't like taking pills. Look, do you want to get this? Do you want to get these results or no? Do you want to see a difference or no? Don't let the pills stop you. Crush them bad boys up. So I have plenty of folks who crush them up, pour them in their water or in their smoothies, and take them every day with no issues. As long as you are consistent, you're gonna see some results. You are. I've not had anyone who was consistent with these vitamins come back and tell me they didn't see a result. And I'm being completely real. I want 100 women to join us. I'm looking for 100 women. Well, every time I launch the challenge, I get at least 50 to 60 women who write to me immediately. Last year, this blew up. I wanna be your accountability coach, and I wanna help you get to your goals. Well, how do I join a challenge, DeLaurian? Well, this is how you join. Text me now, challenge. 313-444-7571. We'll get on a call quickly. We'll get you signed up. I'll get your information, and your vitamins will be mailed directly to you from corporate. Or you can go to my website at dreamchaserswin.com, and you can order the product directly from the site, and it'll be sent to you directly from corporate. Be on your doorstep within a week. It's that simple. Again, you will go to dreamchaserswin.com, click shop, click skin, go ahead, find the vitamins, add them to your cart, and then check out as a loyal customer. And it's that simple. You wanna click the first green bar that you see that says, I wanna order monthly. You'll fill in all of your account information. You'll have your choice of shipping methods, and it's just really that simple. And every month, they'll be shipped to you. So you'll purchase one bottle a month. After that third month, those 90 days, if you don't want to order anymore, you don't have to. As a loyal customer, it's really flexible, but you do have to order for 3 months in a row. So that way you'll get the discount. But if you want to just, you know, do it for 1 month and try that, you absolutely can. But if you want to save, you know, the 20 bucks, I say be a loyal customer, really commit. Do it for the 3 months and see the results. Once you go to the website and sign up, I'm gonna get an email confirmation that you did. Then I'll be reaching out to you. We'll add you to the Facebook group as well if you want. It's not a requirement. You can get a one-on-one consultation with me. It's not a requirement, but I would love for that to happen so I can give you that personal attention. And we'll be charting your progress. I'm gonna ask for a before picture of your hair so we can see where you are. And we're literally gonna be charting that bad boy every month. There will be gifts and random prizes in the challenge group as well. And yeah, it's just really fun, but I'm telling you, most importantly, it works. But again, it's not a necessity. You and I could just communicate off, you know, outside of the group as well. Or if you like, good, I'ma just take these vitamins, I'm good, I got a regimen, I don't need all that, I'm good, then that's cool too. So I'm here for you, I'm here to help you. And so hit me up, let's go. This time, 3 months from now, when we see all my new wave of new testimonies, you're gonna be sad that you didn't jump in. All of the information will be down in the description bar. All right, y'all, I love you guys so much. Subscribe to me, and if you know anybody who would love to join this challenge, let me know. If you didn't join last year, if you were a bit skeptical, give me a call. I've got tons of before and afters I can share with you from my friends and people I love and care about. And I just want to help. I really just want to help. We growing hair. We growing hair. Like, I really thought my hair was done growing.